concept is an autonomous snowblower or snow sweeper for your house, so kind of like a Roomba.
We've developed a power strip which is able to extend and rotate.
What if there was a better kit for high school students to learn physics concepts?
A bedside shelf for people who live in a place where they can't fit a big table next to their bed.
It's an assistive shopping cart for people with musculoskeletal disorders.
To enable someone to hammer a nail into a wall without having to worry about hitting your hand.
It might be convenient for us if we could walk up to a toilet seat and just kind of step on a pedal, and the toilet seat would go up.
ME263 is their first introduction to a design process within the School of Mechanical Engineering. Phase one is the problem definition phase. Their teams got together and had to think about something very specific to address, understanding the customer, understanding the market, doing benchmarking, all of those kinds of things. And then phase two of the course involves concept generation. This is where they take what they've thought about in phase one and begin to find an embodiment for the solution. So they have the problem, but how do you now solve it? And then phase three is taking it all the way to the end in the final design analysis. We do engineering modeling, creating a prototype of some kind. A lot of students use the MakerBots in our labs here. They use the machine shop. And this poster show is just an opportunity for them to share with each other and with the department what they are doing. The public is welcome to come, faculty, staff, anyone that's walking through the building, they are welcome to engage with the students. It gives them additional practice with communicating their ideas.
So this is basically a support to make the rotational motion easy in order to shovel snow upwards. Foot pedal is used to break ice.
Our crutch here telescopes down, that way you can fit it in a backpack.
Just to limit the amount of times one drops their phone, and then in case you do drop it and it makes it all the way to the ground, we have built-in mechanisms to prevent it from actually experiencing damage when it hits the ground.
Our first day of class, I dropped my phone out of my pocket and broke it on the ground. And that's kind of how we came up with the idea.
You roll it up to your car, and when you put weight down on the handlebars, it lifts up, and so it can adjust to the height of your trunk. This is the rough prototype.
This is phase one.
The phase two prototype is huge.
There's been quite a few very creative projects that I've seen, and I'm always impressed with the teams and what they're able to get done in 4 months. It's the sophomore level. They have 2 years where they still have university resources and a safe environment to explore ideas that may lead to a business venture. And when I hear teams talk about, you know, I really want to go beyond the class, I get excited about that.